most impressed with Bradkins last year was his rebounding. He really goes after the ball. He works hard for it. He's not some sort of phenomenal athlete that can just fly all over the place and get rebounds that way. He's really a hard-working player. And I think having Gilstrap this year will help a lot. And it's just the building process. The problem that every team in the Big 12 has is it's probably the best league in the country. With Kansas and Texas, you've got two teams that I don't know of anyone who doesn't have in his preseason Final Four. So that's pretty tough. You're going to have to play great basketball to gain a win against those two teams. And the Big 12 is one of those leagues this year where you can play really, really well and still lose a game.
What about the Hawks? They had a lot of departures in the offseason. Is that something you think Coach LeClaire can overcome in the long run or in the short term?
Yeah, I think for Iowa, it's more of an issue of setting a foundation that you certainly don't want to say, well, you know, we're going to accept less than we've had in years past. But you also have to be realistic. Iowa has some good players. But they're starting from building from the bottom up, and that's going to take some time. And Todd Licklider is a really, really good basketball coach. He's proven that. But it's, I think, a little bit of patience. You don't want the players to be patient. You want them to come into practice every day looking at the world beaters. But you have to be realistic that it's a process, and this is another step in building the program where Todd wants it.
Yes, last one for me, Harrison Barnes, the nation's top recruit. Sounds like he's making a decision here in the next couple of weeks. Your thoughts on him and where his decision might come down to?
I had a chance to watch Harrison Barnes at the LeBron James Skills Academy this last summer where I worked. And, I was really impressed with him. He's got a great demeanor, high character. He's very, very skilled, and he's very mature. You can tell he's a smart kid. Where he's going to wind up, I don't follow recruiting on that level. I wait until they commit and sign before I even worry about that. That's above my pay grade. But whoever gets